Well, what's that you're reading?
Windsurfer.
Good issue?
It's not much different from the last 11 issues.
Are you feeling okay?
Yeah, great.
Good. So, Elisa seems like a very interesting girl.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
What does what mean?
I said she seems like an interesting girl, and you said, yeah, what does that mean?
I don't know, I guess it means she's an interesting girl.
So, did you guys play any, board games?
Nothing happened, okay, Mom? She wanted to sleep with me, and I didn't do it. I'm probably gay. Are you happy now?
Mike?
What?
I'm pretty sure you're not gay.
Yeah, I guess that was a long shot, huh?
You know, Michael, there's nothing wrong with choosing not to sleep with somebody. I mean, you can even wait for someone you love. People do it all the time.
Come on, Mom. It's not like I did some big noble thing here. I just wimped out.
Okay, okay. So you wimped out. But think about it for a minute. What did you really wimp out of? Let me rephrase that. Do you care about Lisa? I mean, do you care about what she feels or thinks or she's happy or sad? Do you really care what happens to her?
Well, I wouldn't want to see her get hit by a truck.
And do you think she cares about you?
Yeah, in the same kind of way.
So you wimped out of sharing something very special with someone who, well, whose face you wouldn't want to see on the grill of an 18-wheeler.
Yeah, I guess I see what you mean.
But Lisa, there was something about her, Mom. She's got
Major League yabos?
Well, in a nutshell, yeah.
Lisa is a great-looking girl, Mike. But there are other great-looking girls out there who also happen to be warm, caring people.
Really?
Mm-hmm. And you're gonna find one. And when the right girl and the right time comes along, I think you'll be feeling anything but wimpy.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Well, you'll be a little scared at first, but trust me, you'll find a way to overcome it. Your father did.
Dad?
Mm-hmm. Oh, so I guess you're saying that he waited for the right girl.
Yeah, I guess you could say that. I met her. She was very nice.